guys, welcome back to another video. And today I just went to the works and I bought some art supplies. So I'm going to unbox them and show you guys what I got. So first I got this paint palette because the only one I have is getting kind of musty. And like sometimes I'm working on multiple projects and I don't want to show any spoilers, because I've done that before. So I'm going to open this because I want to. There you go. Oh, this is actually nice quality. I like it. So we're going to put that in its place. Perfect. And next, I got the 6-pack canvases. And I'm going to attempt to open it with something, because I don't have any, like, scissors. Oh, wait, yes, I do. Here are my very pathetic scissors. Okay. Try not to cut yourself. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, there we go. Oops. There we go. These are nice. These aren't like canvases, these are like canvas boards, which I think is better. Personal opinion, I don't know. I've used canvases before and I've used canvas boards. To be honest, they're exact same. So these are good. Let me put this actually there. And next I have this big beast of a thing. Colored pencils. Okay. Oh no. Whoa. Ho ho. This is looking beautiful. Oh my gosh. I'm definitely going to be using these in a future video. But they look so nice. And it also comes with a sharpener. Nice sharpener, to be honest. That has a nice grip as well. I'm talking about a sharpener. When we have 36 pencils in front of us, which look absolutely amazing. Wow, I'm actually so happy. And these are actually amazingly good price at Works. So I'm happy and I can't wait to use these in future video. I hope you guys like this very short, long video, if you know what I mean. It's not a short, but it's quite short for a long video. So I would see these in future videos. I hope you have a lovely day and I'll see you guys later.